famous actress Neslihan Atagül lastly appeared in Sefirin Kızı. Neslihan did quit the series where she was alongside Engin Akyürek due to health problems in January 2021. Then, the series continued with Tuba Büyüküstün before saying farewell in 52nd episode. Neslihan had to reject all the offers for a while. When her series was shown on Univision TV that Latinos follow most and one of the biggest channels of America, tag of Neslihan Atagül effect took part in social media's top row. Especially Kara Sevda and Sefirin Kızı aired on midday and prime time in America. Both of the series became first in rating list. The press in Latin countries started to call Neslihan Atagül queen of most famous Turkish series. This success of Neslihan impressed advertisers as well. She had special shooting for the most read publication of Latin America, Hola USA, and became cover of this magazine. Neslihan talked Spanish in the promotion video of the magazine. Reports also say Neslihan Atagül, who is satisfied with this interest, might include in special projects and surprises for her Latin fans.